Welcome, Panthers, to the third video of the LinkedIn Basics with FIU Career and Talent Development. Continuing with the LinkedIn profile walkthrough, if you scroll down on your profile, you'll be able to see all of the experiences you have listed in reverse chronological order. Just like a resume, LinkedIn registers the company and area that you indicated for each of these experiences, and later recommends connections based on them. Connections are the main purpose of LinkedIn, as you can connect with peers, alumni, faculty, and professionals to keep track of your professional network over your career. We will cover this more in depth in our career exploration with a LinkedIn webinar. Now we can get to the skills and endorsement section. Here you can self-identify skills you have and receive endorsements on skills from connections who have worked close to you in any way, whether that is supervising, alongside, or in a different team in the same company. When someone endorses you, it's a good practice to endorse them back on their skills as well. You can also take LinkedIn skills tests to prove your proficiency in any skill area. Because your profile is an interactive portfolio and all in all, a marketing tool, you should add as many accomplishments as possible. In this section, make sure to include all of the projects, certificates, and achievements you've completed or received throughout your academic and professional life. You can also select which companies and organizations are of interest to you, which others will be able to see as well. Once your profile is all set up, or as you continue to improve it, you may share it with others. The best way to do this is to provide your URL link through your resume, business cards, and others. It is highly recommended to customize your profile URL to show your name of preference and remove any following numbers. Below that, you will find many recommendations from LinkedIn as to what they believe will be of interest to you. For instance, interesting articles, similar companies to the ones that you have selected, and more. After following these steps, your basic profile is all set up and ready for networking. This is all for this video. Thank you for watching.